The Thirsty Crow. One day, a crow was feeling very thirsty. He looked for water here and there. After a long time, he saw a pot of water. But there was very little water in it. He thought of a plan. He picked up some stones and dropped them into the pot one by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water and flew away feeling very happy. Moral: where there is a will, there is a way.